What do I need? I need a bow and arrow so I can kill those kind of guys. Seems to be stuck currently. Why are they all out and about? I wonder if this one's stuck. I'm just gonna, like, give it a go. Actually, I genuinely think where the bar was before, it was good place. Come here! Shit! He got me good! He got me good! No! Ah!
I feel a little less squishy now.
Fuck. I need a bow and arrow. Okay. That was fucking terrible. What I heard was the bloody noise of an enemy being nearby, and then a spider. It's not nice. Did not like that. My god. Nothing I can really use. Oh, so sorry.
Howdy, it's good to see you again. If you have any extra rock.
1,400. I want the meat shield. I don't need these. I don't really need fortified bases or multi-story. I don't really care about a quick shovel dig. Those could be nice. Same time. Don't really need them. Now I know of a thing. I also know that it takes us to an anthill, which I don't really want to do. So the goal here is to kill the boss. The guy. Goal of this whole thing is to kill the brood mother boss. That is my end goal. So at the moment, I mean, I need to remember what's used to make the bow and arrow.
Yum!
I'll just eat all of this, because otherwise it's all going to go to waste. Okay. Fucking hell. So, should we just go look for a bunch of, like, cool materials and bring them back? So whenever I have played this game, I build my base. Over by the mysterious machine. Scoop. That's where I've always done it. And I want to find out, get a bow and arrow. Because the bow and arrows, if I can get like 50 arrows, I can kill one of those spiders easy. There's a shack nearby. Shit, it's a
I've thought about this in circles for days now, and I've come to a decision. It's time to restart spacer development. Ominid may not believe in it, but I know its potential. Though I must figure out how to return shrunk objects to their original size. The first step will be to address the particle transcription errors. It seems almost certain that the irregularities are responsible for the failure during the demonstration. Burgle, please bring up all the lab data about the unknown particles.
Happy to be of service. Notes will be prepared and delivered to your table in 4 hours or less.
4 hours? What are the chances for less?
Delivery estimate will be prepared in 2 hours or less.
An auspicious beginning.
Yeah. All right. Got some clay. Cool. Spiders are nearby.
It's an original 1982 yoked girth action figure. Well, some of them, anyway.
Dandelion. My stamina drains so goddamn quickly. Dandelion. Grab some of these. I can't keep them, so we'll just put them back down. These are good, though. This is like mega spider territory right here. Okay, that was bad timing. Family business. Now, where the fuck? Oh, it was the paint can that I was at yesterday. No, last time. Whenever last time was. Run away. I'm trying to find the mystery machine. What did I end up finding? Hold up, there's a weapon over here that I know of. As I said, I have played this before. There's also a heart. Shut the fuck up.
Prominent practical technologies, Dr. Wendell Tully, science... Dr. Wendell Tully, household liquids, gels, and aerosols division. That's where my PhD is going now. Kaminsky works here, and he's an idiot. With the pay cut, I've been reduced to substituting at the local school. How many times can one person be expected to explain the difference between a vector and a scalar? If it has direction, then it's a scalar. I mean, a vector. Oh! I swear the ignorance around me is contagious. Does that normal teacher do anything? No wonder my inventions cannot be appreciated. Our society no longer...
Someone's outside.
Science.
Fuck is it? No, I'm leaving. I hate this. Dandelion. Trying to figure out how to make... I want a bow and arrow, but like for some reason I can't remember what it's made out of. God, there's things. What if it's like gnat fuzz? Because I haven't done that yet. By that, I mean like I haven't killed a gnat. So that could easily be what it was. I need to get back to my base. Making the arrows are pretty easy, but I think it might be gnat fuzz. If I can kill a gnat tomorrow morning. Then we should be good. If I get a bow and arrow, I can just cheese all the enemies. I could fight them head on, but why would I do that? Why would I do that if I can sit from afar up on a clover and just shoot them? Drop down when I... Ah! Why we don't play this game at night time. Hate this. Hate it so much. The fuck? Should be able to climb that stick. Shit! Oh my god, the spiders, man, I hate them! Motherfuckers! Hey, I'm looking for you. That fuzz. Not the bow! Clover leaf and sprigs. Alright. make the bow. Need more nap fuzz. A lot of gnats here, actually. Jesus Christ. I got off. Leggings, run. Fucking run. Why did I build my house behind the big tree? Where all the monsters are. Speaking of monsters, there's one! God, I hate myself. I'm such an idiot. Just run. Just run. Just fucking run. I need to change where my base is severely.
We should make camp for the night?
Oh my god. Okay. Way better.
Just pretend it's beef jerky.
What is under the water? That's scary. Sprig bow. Okay. So, two more crude rope. Just plant fiber. I want to move where my base is. What the fuck is up? It's all like a fin. That's creepy. Might have to spend, like, some time under there. We have a bow. Yes, the bow is my best friend. With the bow, I haven't analyzed a sprig. Why not? With the bow, I can do anything. Now that I have the bow, I need arrows. I need arrows. Okay, how do we make arrows? Might fuzz. Thistle needles. Okay. Okay. We're gonna go. The tree has mites. And there's a place that I know that just has a bunch of thistle needles. I cannot wait to be able to kill the big scary things. Because once I can do that, the big scary things are no longer scary. Well, that's a lie. It's still scary. Fuck. Just need to find my way there without forgetting where it is. There's a burgle trap over there we could go get. To the right. Love, eh? So much. Okay. Yes. Okay. So, I remember here. What I don't remember is where to go from here. I believe it's this way. It's like by a giant ditch. It's either in there or in there. I think it might be over this way. I seriously don't remember. I used to go there all the time because it was the only place I knew to get the thistle needles. This is not. Shit. That's an anthill. I don't want to go down there. Do any mites though? The only good things these guys give me is the mite fuzz. He's broken. Ah, you bitch. Assholes. Hey! What are you doing? Time, I swear to God. Stop. My God.
That should keep me safe. Safe.
Okay, I believe this is the game telling me to stop. We will, I'll continue this later.